not super easy. What a dick. Kind of a dick there. This is a really poor Black Knight fight. It actually cost us most of the time that we lost in that stage. I think by the time that I get done with this, I want to try to have like sub 3 on flames every time. Thank you. Might have been smart to take that food there. Shit. I'm gonna take this one. This is actually way too much money. Have a good King Knight, please. Nice. Pretty good. No death. It's probably a pretty heavy gold on that Merida limb. Alright, Spectre, let's do this. Actually not gonna break any of these in Spectre Knight. Just I seem to be having way too much trouble in this stage. Yeah, I feel like you could make that jump on that cycle. Seems pretty probable. Not really sure how that hit me after I had already left the screen, but whatever. Still never making that. I think it's just my hesitation. Like, if I wasn't hesitating so much and I got a good jump at the beginning of that screen. Come on. Dude, you guys are the biggest fucking assholes in this stage. Ugh. Okay, whatever. I'll take this one. I am supposed to break this one, so... I don't know how to deal with that. Thank you. Alright, Spectre Knight, let's see what you got. How are you gonna destroy me this time? That way, huh? Sloppy fight, as usual, but we're alive. Alright, let's see if we can get some nice money off of this. Like, I can kill the skeletons just fine, but killing Duck Knights is still problematic for me. $4,000 in my bank. Killed the right dirt block, but I was too slow. Thank you. that was gonna happen. Much better there. Okay. There we go. Oh, fuck! That was so dumb of me. So... Alright. I should have broken that save point also. Whatever. So what happened there is... basically a problem that I've always had in Shovel Knight is I fuck up, and I think that this is Castlevania 4. And I try to use the R button to use my relics. But the R button isn't relic, it is to swap your relics. So then immediately, once I realized that I had fucked up, I had tried to recover, but by then it was too late. And instead I threw two orbs. So now I'm in a lot of trouble with money again, as usual. And I'm not gonna be able to get those ones back, so I just gotta keep going on. So, unfortunately, I had a really, really shitty stage because of that. Decent boss, though. Not really sure how I'm gonna recover from that. I probably lost quite a bit of money there. so this jump works. There's a bomb. Nope. Okay, good. That kind of messed up there. Okay, though. Fuck. Are you kidding me? Try this again. Okay, so I have to make him jump before then. Alright, no big. Or it might be big because I might die here. Stupid of me. Okay, that's just me. Oh wow, I was supposed to jump all the way to the side. That was my mistake. And I didn't get anything off of those first two. So if I had actually hit with those Chaos Orbs, I probably would have beaten him. Question is are we gonna have enough gold? And I'm not sure we will. Slash. Okay. Quite as smoothly as it should have been, but we got it. Get some money. That stage went pretty well. Not bad. Money's doing good now. Well, acceptable, I guess. So we're gonna get the armor and shovel. And then we have enough for propeller dagger, so. Got a good amount of money on that as well. Which way are you going, Reese? I'm gonna hold on to the music notes just as kind of reserve money. Fuck. That's weird. I thought. Oh, I have to have the I get it. I have to have the note in order to land near the other guy. Yeah, okay. That's how that works. Okay. You and me, Propeller Knight, let's do it together. We can make it if we try. Okay, I have to flip him first. So that's how that skip works. Wow, I just, that's pretty shitty. Don't know how shitty that is, actually. What? Oh, wow. That's shitty. I totally didn't even expect that to happen. I thought as long as I was on the ground, I was gonna be okay. Fuck. Oh, wait, I need to still get it. Okay. Fuck. Alright, well, I got the propeller dagger. That's the main thing. Although I am, like, deficit now on some money. Forgot the switch there. Wow. Now I'm in trouble. I knew I should have just bounced off of him. I think I might have to take some Duck Knights, maybe. Thank you. Trying to think, the only thing I need left is the Tanker Knight wheel, I think. So we might be okay. Skip this one. This one I'm supposed to go out one, jump out one. Them auto-scrollers. All right. Polar night. Let's get this over with. Jump too early. Wow! Sniped! That guy has all the moves. Trust that fucker. Ugh. Shit, what was the skip here? Still don't know entirely how those floors work. Oh my god! So close. Alright, I'm probably dead here. Just took too much damage. I don't like this at all. So definitely need to do a little bit of work on Polar Knight. So I don't play like such a wuss. Much better than last time. Still not great. might be dead here. Oh, never mind, I'm dead here. there is no health here either. That is really not good. Alright, don't fuck up, I guess. And I fucked up. I'm not entirely sure how I fucked up like that, but I did. Luckily, I was able to recover. I do not have great magic, though. Alright, order a Norcoder in under an hour. Unfortunately, because of this cutscene, I think it's gonna hit 1 hour, so I just gotta hope that Black Knight or someone else isn't in the way. Spoiler, they are going to be in the way. Deboosted too far to the side. No big. Yeah, of course. Black Knight blocking the path also. Fuck it. I guess we're just gonna get some health. Okay. We'll take this. Nice! Got him out of the way. Now we just have to do well in these stages. Doing well does not mean getting hit instantly. Still sure that there's some type of skip there. What? Yeah, that's not what I fucking said to do. Actually, I didn't go too slow. I just wussed out. I could have done that. Okay, three. That was not what I wanted to do. So I wanted to do three going through there, but apparently the game thought differently. It was like, you don't need to do that. There's many other terrible things that you need to do instead. This is me dying, I believe. Yeah. It's pretty sure. I couldn't remember if the food was there or not, and it turns out it wasn't. So, yeah. Well, I was thinking I might be able to do that. God damn it. Go. That guy always, like, just decides to be the best. Alright, let's see if we can fight Black Knight even reasonably well. Let's get him in a loop. Fuck. So close. Alright. It's okay, it was a good attempt. Considering I haven't seen this guy in quite some time. What? Please? Like, I could swear that I'm doing my down shovel at some of these parts and it's just not taking it. Ugh. I don't know how to do that for him correctly. Should have kept my dust knuckles on for that, I guess. Thank you. Oh yeah, that's right. You don't need to get that one, because you're gonna do the Order of Nor Quarter, so... They give you the health anyway. I'll have to keep that in mind. Okay, who am I fighting first? Plague Knight first is actually pretty good. As far as luck goes. Yeah, I got caught in a situation where I didn't know what to do, so I got killed. That sucks. Alright, well. Not so good that time. Fuck. Damn it! I'm playing so dumb right now when it comes to Tinker Knight. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck off, game. I'm dead. So stupid. So fucking stupid. Does his thing turn into, like, a turning drill? Like, I have to jump on top of it in phase two? Because that shit is fucking stupid. Like, I've fallen off of that so many times. Should be done with this by now. I should not be having trouble with Tinker Knight, though. He is not a hard boss. Especially if you play him, like, real nice and slow. This is, I guess, the way I'm gonna do it from now on. That was really shitty. Can't believe I had that shitty of a fucking Mole Knight phase. I'm fucking dead. Oh my god. I am playing so bad right now. It's... I gotta be just ridiculously tired. There's no reason why I should be dying this much, especially when I'm... Like, I'm dying to the stupidest fucking bosses. Like, there's no reason for me to be dying to these guys. Oh great, now somebody that I actually have trouble with. Thank you. Okay. I fucking hate this game right now. Not quite sure why I couldn't do that before, but okay. Ugh. Then there's this fucker. I just wanted to get him out of here. I'm pretty confident I can beat Mole Knight most of the time. Shit. What? So my shoveling wasn't coming out for a second there when I was trying to dig my way out of the dirt. Fuck me, I guess so. I should have been done with that so much longer ago. Oh. Okay. I think how I did this was left. Fuck. I actually did the thing that I didn't want to do. Like, I did that perfectly. I was actually supposed to stay on that platform. Once again, something that I'm gonna have to check out on the tutorial. Just how to deal with this pattern. Like, what's the most efficient way to do it? Okay, so I'm supposed to throw one orb to the right and then reflect her stuff. Fuck. So dumb. Actually, we'll go ahead and do it for when we catch her. That feels a lot more consistent, I guess. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. I think I did her first attempt. A little bit late there. That's okay. It wasn't under 33. So, only like 4 minutes away from the speedrun achievement thing. It's still not really the goal. That boss rush could have been so much better. That would have been a sub 130 had that boss rush not been utter shit. Oh well. Still cut like 26 minutes, almost 27. I really want to take a look at how much time I lost in the boss rush. That's kind of the only thing I'm waiting for right now. That's nice. I didn't know that you could skip it. Good enough, though. All right, so with 7:30 down, I think I'm gonna watch.